Hey gang, I take all the cheer real pro BJJ and BJJBasics.com with my buddy Grant. I got a timer going, someone's getting ready for a tournament, so I gotta hurry this up. Question was, what do I do when someone breaks my guard open and they got fabric like on my pant that they broke? Lots of ways to overcome this. Proactive and reactive. This is gonna be reactive. We're just accepting it's what happened and we're dealing with it. Here we go. Mid-close guard, maybe I got a lapel and a sleeve or something like that, but he breaks my guard. Oh, and when he breaks it, he's got my pants, so he's trying to push it down. This leg steps on his hip. The other one can be on his hip or the floor as you like. But I'm gonna hip escape a little bit, circle, leg press to break. Then I pull as I drive my hips up, slapping up with my hamstring, locking my triangle. Very often you'll get a finisher, but look for a counterpoint as well. So you're not as vulnerable to stack pressure, and you have another route to go to in case the triangle isn't locked. This is not the classic version we're doing the arm drag. We're gonna be looking to finish right from here. Different angle. We're playing, he breaks our guard. Boom. This is where the question was for me online. So feet are on hips or on the hip and the floor. Hip escape, circle. When I come over, I circle, break. Hips come up as I slap them with my hamstring, chopping down, locking. Looking for a counterpoint. The knees are squeezing. This leg's almost doing like a little bit of a leg press. Let me give you the third angle. If they let go, it's easier. Just go. But what happened is they did it. They are pressing my leg down. Step, step, hip escape, leg press. Lift yourself up off their hip as you slap, chop, till you're locked down. Work to finish here. And start to work to find an angle. Thanks so much. Thanks so much if you're in the Cleveland area. Please come visit.